New this morning, we now know the name of the woman killed after a car crash on Bryan Station Road. Lexington police and the Lexington Fire Department were called to the single vehicle crash just before 9:30 last Sunday night. The Fayette County Coroner says 28-year-old Colleen Hosmer was killed in the accident. She was the only person in the car that night.